Sam? Sam?
Hey, Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Rafe, you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you, but no.
We stay here any longer and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said. What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him? Huh?
Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are our partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around. Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
No, I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking air.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fabled El Dorado.
Jesus. Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Jesus.
I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit.
Shit!
Come on, Nate!
Prolonging the inevitable.
My arm's getting tired.
Now we're getting somewhere.
What the hell's wrong with you?
This might hurt a little.
Get off!
Come on, Legend. Come on, Nate.
So much about.
All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burma with the ship, you'd be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Don't know what to give up. That's good. Don't hand it to me. I've had everything handed to me on a goddamn silver platter. I earned this. All of it.
You want the treasure, Wraith? It's all yours.